Blade here, and today we're going to be playing a game called Tom Clancy's End of War. So without further ado, let's get started. So, now I have read reviews on this game, and I've been told that this is one of the worst video games of all time, so it's probably going to suck. Probably.
Welcome, Commander, to the Revolutionary Overlord Battle Command Interface by Masada Systems Limited. Today, you'll learn how integrated voice command protocols empower you to make war at the speed of thought. To begin, make sure that your headset is connected with your microphone about 2 centimeters from your mouth. Issuing a command is a lot like using a walkie-talkie. First, press the red trigger. Then, speak your orders. And finally, release the trigger. Use of Overlord voice command protocols requires enrollment with a verified voice print. Press the trigger, say your name or a few words of your choice, and release the trigger.
Blade.
That was too quiet. Perhaps your microphone is too far from your mouth. Adjust your microphone and try again.
Blade.
This is the end of the world. nuclear terrorism in Saudi Arabia killed 6 million and cripples the world's oil supply.
My God.
2017, the joint U.S.-European missile shield goes live. The world celebrates the end of the nuclear warfare. The stage is set. Now the world's leading supply of oil, natural gas, Russia spends billions on the greatest arms available since the Cold War. The European Federation was created with population and GNP greater than the U.S. 2020, America begins its review of the Field Star military space station.
Europa is under attack by forces unknown. An unregistered cargo ship ran aground on the coast of what used to be Croatia, then offloaded a dozen or more T-80 tanks that are now firing upon the missile shield openings we maintain across the border in the north zone. I have ordered regular infantry units stationed at Fort Turun to repulse the attack and take hold of the cargo ship so we can determine who is behind this attack. Your gunships will provide close air support. Lieutenant Trimino will serve as your executive officer. For Europa, Colonel, ensure the success of your mission.
All right, all also voices.
Thank you.
Bravo and Foxtrot under attack. Designated BNF on mission radar.
Unit 1, move to Foxtrot.
Extent of damage to the ship.
The destruction is total, General. It's still burning.
I want a full investigation of the wreckage. We need to know who is behind this attack. Until we do, details of this mission are to be considered classified. I command out.
In just a few minutes, the Freedom 4 will launch, General. Performing on its mission to complete the Freedom Star, America's
That's it for this episode. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. I'll pick up the next one. Till then, I'm out. Peace.